drop in the Paris one before the second lift. That's the best part of that one. Because your favorite part of Paris is the tunnels, correct?
Oh yeah.
I like the drop at the end of the first third. That's the best part for me. That drop in the back is scary.
At this point, I'll take it.